the distance a step further.
I want them up.
Overkill till I've killed the murder.
I want them up.
Outdo what is always overdone.
That's one of the key initiatives we put in place about 3 or 4 years ago. We believed with the Adios, the Adidas and Adios, fastest shoe in the world, that if the shoe is good enough for the elite athlete, then you know, we shouldn't need to make any changes to swim. Almost all of our athletes are wearing something just straight out of the box. There's a couple of modifications, you know, if you've got a small injury, for example, or something. But to be honest, across the board, from racing flats to spikes, we developed that, as I said, we developed that product specifically with David and a couple of other guys in middle distance, and he wears that shoe 100% out of the box, puts it on his foot. He actually broke the world record, he broke the world record twice in like 10 days or something.
Yeah.
He was actually wearing the prototype.
Really?
When he broke the world record.
Wow.
Overkill till I've killed the murder. Outdo what is always overdone. Make sure.